Hey everyone, Kid with Someone here, and this is a response to Long Boys Post 1975 video. Do I enjoy games, do you enjoy games less as an adult than you did as a kid, or it should be, do I enjoy games less as an adult than as a kid, since I'm saying it? The short answer would be yes, to a degree. Not a huge ton where I just dropped off from all of it, you know. Obviously not, but I think the reason might be is because when you play things as long as I have, since I was like 4 years old, and the first time I ever saw and played a video game, I absolutely hated it. So, I mean, I really hated it. I think it was more because things I was watching like on TV and movies at the time, the CG was basically kind of almost like what you would see in some of the games, but it didn't look as good, and there's a lot of things wrong with it. I just didn't understand at the time. So, when you play as many games as I have, probably thousands, not all the way through, because many of them, like, the old stuff, I can't beat at all, or you can get halfway through, or even past the first level in most cases. So, when you, like, borrowing them, renting them, buying them used, buying them new, demo, whatever, I played tons. And after you do it for all these years, it starts getting kind of, you can get bored of it, you just get kind of worn down about it, you know. It's kind of like playing a record over and over and over. Eventually, it'll still work, but it gets, you know, lower in quality, I guess. I don't know, maybe that's not a good analogy. The way I can put it is, I'm interested in playing them, but I don't. I want to play them, and I'm not interested in them. See, it's like the opposite effect. It's kind of like two magnets of the same polarity going against each other. I guess that's the way I can call it, or muted. It's muted, let's put it that way. But since doing the retro thing, it's kind of up the enjoyment factor a little bit, but I'm still pretty much relegated to a collection world that I'm playing them. Not that I don't play them, because I do. I mean, there was a period not long ago where I didn't touch the Genesis for like a week and a half, and then once I started doing the Fable thing, I started using the computer for that, playing something on there, and then the Ghostbusters one, which I just started yesterday or last night, so there was that, and, you know. There was, before that, it was like 2 weeks. I wasn't doing anything. I was just watching King of Queens, so. But I was still watching videos on games, so see, the interest was still there, despite what I was doing. So, the best way I could put it is yes. Now, if I was asked why this happens, I couldn't answer it. I just don't know. Like I said, maybe it's because if you do it for this long like I have, then that's just what it is. So, I don't know what else to say. So the answer would be yes, I guess. Why? I don't know. Yeah, I enjoy them less as an adult than I did as a kid, but why? I have no idea. I still play games a lot. I still like them a lot. But as much? No. Even though I have even more free time than I did before, but whatever. I still play them. I'm going to continue to as long as I can. Or want to. That too. I tried many times to stop playing games altogether, replace it with something else. I couldn't find anything and didn't work out, so there's that. So that's all. So thanks for watching. Like the video if you liked it, dislike it if you didn't, tell me why. Check out Long Boys Post 1975 stuff. He's one of my favorites to watch on here for the retro game stuff, so he does really good type of questions like this, and it's just interesting. That's all. So that's it. I'll see you next time. Auf Wiedersehen.